song. I'm fighting this urge, but you make me say, ooh, 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 damn. Cause I can't find the words. I don't wanna write this love song, just wanna dance all night to it hurt. But you make me say, ooh, 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 damn. Cause I can't find the words. A summer flame, and I told my heart it was just a summer thing. But you made me fall in the winter, bloom in the spring. From June to December was you and me, and I told my heart it was just a summer thing. That it was just a summer thing. I just wanna go, ooh, 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 damn. Cause you're so pretty, baby. This ain't no love song. Just wanna watch you dance sexy, baby. I just wanna go, ooh, 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 damn. That's if you let me, babe, ooh. You stole my heart, we had a summer flame. And I told my heart it was just a summer thing. But you made me fall in the winter, bloom in the spring. From June to December was you and me. And I told my heart it was just a summer thing. That it was just a summer thing.
So I hope you enjoyed that lip swatch video of all 25 colors of the ColourPop matte lippies. They are really, really pigmented and such a great value. They are only $6 each and they are available on the ColourPop.com website. I believe many, if not all, of the colors are currently out of stock, but they are part of the permanent line, so just keep checking back at the website or on the website. And just to do a little quick review on them, they are a little drying and they do tend to flake and crumb if your lips are not well moisturized. So I highly, highly, highly recommend to fully exfoliate your lips and add a little bit of chapstick before you actually apply the product on your lips, or you will get that crummy patches of color on your lips, which is not cute. So I highly recommend doing that. I mean, many long-lasting, long-wearing products tend to be drying for me naturally, so I definitely like to put chapstick anyway before I put, you know, those kinds of products on. As you can see, I have Ouija on, but it's looking cute because I put chapstick on before. So you just want to make sure the dry skin is pretty much gone before you apply it. But other than that, it's a great, great deal. I mean, you can't really beat $6 and you get really pigmented matte colors. So definitely check it out. And if you have any questions or comments, you can always leave that below. And that's pretty much it. So thanks for watching, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.